sun rose early on that April morning sky. The bullets had stopped flying hours ago. We were weary from the fighting and just glad to be alive. We were marching down the road to Buchenwald. My nostrils burned of cordite as I flexed my arm in pain. We were hoping that the crowd said, "Give it up." We moved across the countryside, once green but now aflame. Clearly set their horrid secrets safe inside. For several years we've been at war and were unprepared severely for the hell behind the walls of camp was permeated with a fetid, reeking smell. A wicked stench replaced the smoke and fire. As we walked along the courtyard, we descended into hell on our journey through the grounds of Buchenwald. There were skeletons to greet us as we freed the captive forces. Bones and barely still alive. They pointed to the pits that overflowed with rotting corpses, piled to fuel the ovens of Buchenwald. When we came upon the cast iron gates and marked the entrance clearly, kept their horrid secrets safe inside. For several years we be the smartest guy, but it don't take a detective